Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Bang! Oh. Hit. Great pressure to force the turnover.
I mean, he gets in the offensive zone. He's looking shot all the time. He's also loving the one-timer, and he does not miss. It's really quite unbelievable to watch this over and over again. They get into the offensive zone. You know they're looking for him. Everybody in the building does. And they still find a way to get him the puck, and he powders it into the net.
When his teammates set him up